When I was a little boy, I played with all of my toys. I had my favorite puppy dog, like other girls and boys. And I had my bow and arrow, I'd take it to the woods. Mama smiled and waved at me, proud I was doing good. Then I grew up into this world, and I watched the people change. I saw the cities kill their souls, I started feeling strange. So I grabbed my bow and arrow, take it back to my woods. I found that straight and narrow, and I knew I was doing good. And when I see a little boy or a little girl who feels a little out of place, taken by the hand into the wild, watch that smile come across their face. Because here we feel alive and free, our spirit rising high. We have found us a better world, and they'll save it for you and I. Kids in front of the TV set with no smile, just a stare. Shut it down, you have no regrets. Take them outside for some air and give them a simple